One of the most frequently asked questions the village of Schaumburg receives from residents during snow and ice events is, why hasn't the village plowed the street yet? What you probably don't realize is that there are several agencies that handle snow operations based on various jurisdiction responsibilities. Let's take a quick look at some of these roadway responsibilities in Schaumburg. When the Village of Schaumburg Snow Command is activated during snow and ice events, village plows, vehicles, and snow removal crews are tasked with treating and clearing several hundred miles of streets and cul-de-sacs within the village, as long as they are village owned. While a majority of these roadways are plowed by village crews, some of our biggest and well-traveled roads and thoroughfares are actually the responsibility of other local agencies. If you're wondering what the status is of plowing in your neighborhood, you can find out with a click of a button by visiting the village's SnowStat map. When Snow Command activates, residents and other travelers can view near real-time updates of snow and ice operations by using this interactive map, which will highlight progress on village-maintained roadways. Learn more about roadway responsibilities, the SnowStat map, and other information by visiting schaumburg.com.